Hello, konnichiwa. It's Sushi-Chan. Last time, we learned two important structures. How is noun structure and how was noun structure in Japanese? Let's go over the previous lesson. This is a homework checking video for Lesson 54. If you haven't taken it, please watch the lesson video. Are you ready? Let's get started! The first question is, please ask how is Japanese kimono in Japanese? Ta-da! The answer is Nihon no kimono wa dou desu ka? The last time we learned how to ask how is noun in Japanese. If you want to ask how is noun in Japanese, you can ask noun wa dou desu ka? So that's why we can ask Nihon no kimono wa dou desu ka? What do you think about Japanese kimono? Although I like kimono, I rarely wear kimono. One of the reasons I rarely wear kimono is because it's very difficult to wear and it's very expensive. Anyway, for the answer to this question, can you say Japanese kimono is beautiful? Beautiful means Utsukushii in Japanese. That's right. The answer is Nihon no kimono wa utsukushii desu. The next challenge is, can you change this question and the answer to past tense? Ta-da! The answer is, Nihon no kimono wa dou deshita ka? If you want to change this to the past tense, you just change this part from desu to deshita. And Nihon no kimono wa utsukushikatta desu. You already learned if you want to change utsukushii to the past tense. You just need to remove I and add kata. The next challenge is, how can you ask how was your exam in Japanese? Exam means テスト or 試験 in Japanese. Ta-da! The answer is あなたのテスト or 試験は dou deshita ka? The last challenge is, How can you ask, how was this movie in Japanese? Ta-da! The answer is, この映画はどうでしたか? And please say, this movie was interesting. Ta-da! The answer is, この映画は面白かったです。That's it for today's lesson. How was my lesson?
私のレッスンはどうでしたか?
Great job! Additional exercises are available on my Patreon page. Please check the link of my Patreon page below if you are interested. See you soon! And again, the first Sushi-Chan test is coming up. Please review lesson 1 through 50. Bye bye!